So for people out there who like their insurance, well, they don't get to keep it.
Let's eliminate all of that. Let's move on.
Because we're going to go in there, we're going to impeach them.
The Green New Deal that we introduced 2 weeks ago was an amazing step forward.
No, nothing for the wall.
I don't know how my comments would be offensive to Jewish Americans.
Imagine if we had leaders in Washington who worked for us. Leaders more interested in doing their jobs than being a celebrity. Imagine if those leaders actually lived in our communities and understood us, understood our challenges, our struggles, our successes. Leaders less focused on partisan fighting and gridlock and more focused on the issues that we care about, like keeping our economy going, making sure that those who keep us safe have the resources they need, supporting those struggling with addiction, and continuing the fight to eliminate human trafficking. Imagine leaders who actually put you and your family first. I'm Karen Handel. I'm running for Congress because a leader who works for you every day shouldn't be something that's left to our imagination. Join me today. Together, we will take back the 6th.